Welcome back to Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Princess time. You were gonna fucking do the high-pitched squee, you were laughing so hard there. You didn't.
No, I didn't.
And I broke.
Damn it. No, I didn't, because my fucking throat hurts right now.
Drink some water. And if that doesn't work, semen.
Yep.
I always forget.
So, my primary profile, which was the other one that you saw earlier, has enough. I farmed for the helmet, the captain helmet for the set. I have enough sets of this armor to dress her in the full set 5 times.
You could just say you have 5 sets of the armor.
No, because that was my original thought when I thought about it. I'm like, I could dress her up 5 different times.
I could dress and undress you.
So, oh, by the way, I found out where Creighton is.
Oh?
Yeah, so we're gonna go talk to him quick.
Okay, let's do that. Also, that's a sponge.
There's my reference.
Oh, yeah.
Well, good. Is it the pizza?
It's a pizza.
For you and me?
But you and me!
Alright, so we have to. Which, by the way, they made this area so much easier. I didn't comment about it last
yep.
time, but.
The Lion Knights are just so difficult.
Oh, I also found one over here. So we're just gonna run through this place real quick.
Tangents, we're going on some tangents.
We're also gonna go to Vengarl to get his body.
Born Gaggle.
Yeah, because I remember saying something last time we recorded about, like, why do I have so many fragrant branches? What am I gonna need them for now? I have 3.
And you can do that guy.
I do this guy, I do the guy down there, and then I save it for the guy in Things Betwixt.
Mm-hmm.
So that way I can kill all the hippos.
We can go battle the hoopoos.
Even though there is one
we
more
can
guy.
We 6 episodes out of battling hoopoos.
Oh my god, so many episodes. I think we only made 4, but the point
no,
still
if,
stands.
If it was... I'm the one who did it with Editor.
Yeah, so...
I had to rewatch them.
I have all of them on the fucking everything.
Yeah, that's what is Editor. And I don't...
I like the fact that, like, doesn't have a name. That's my bet. Like, he gets to bitch at us, but bitch, you don't get a name.
He's just Editor.
Yeah, that's all he does.
Because if someone else edits, well, they can still be Editor.
No, it's actually... Just a person.
He's mean to me too.
Well, you seem to be more okay with that. Oh, and I watched how we fucked this little duder here up. We swung at him, hit him. He went into that corner and was running. We went for a down swipe, and he flipped over and disappeared at the same time. So. Sorry for the insight into things you guys have already seen, but
this is stuff that we didn't notice.
Yeah, because I rewatched a lot of it recently, just for shits and giggles.
Fragrant branch.
Oh fuck! Forgot about other.
Fragrant
branch.
Fuck
yeah!
Coming to save the motherfucking day, yeah.
Vengarl, come fuck me, my dude. There he is.
Oh shit! That's a pickle.
To have a high Q to get that joke.
Why is that the meme for that?
Oh, because there was a large amount of the Rick and Morty fandom that would say to people, like, people would be like, I don't get why Pickle Rick is funny. And they'd be like, well, because you're not smart enough to get it. Rick and Morty is a smart show. All its humor is so smart.
No, it's not.
I mean, so this was, I forget. Oh, it's the Black Knights. Something or others over there. Some good collectible. But we don't fucking need it. We need our fragrant branches. We just need one of them at least. If we get another fragrant branch, we'll come back and go over there. Like, I might not be a completionist, but I like getting
Can we talk to him?
Oh, now? Now that we've killed his wife?
What's his name again?
Tark.
Oh, yeah. I remember. Doesn't matter what breed you change.
It does to me.
You've defeated my better half.
Oh, fuck.
This is my thanks.
Oh. Oh, yay.
Oh! Oh!
What skill. You've defeated my master.
You defeated his master.
But
also.
Our master never dies.
Oh, so
and he changes form so that he may seethe for all eternity. Brave human, you have yet to face your greatest perils. Take these. May joy. Oh.
That's how you get one of the dragon rings. Hot shit.
Scorpion Stinger.
Fuck everything. You are my favorite NPC now. I didn't think I liked you this much, but I guess I do.
I'm gonna fuck your claw.
So, boop. And then, because then we can do that. And I wonder if we'll be able to do... Damn it, almost. So close. So fucking close. Oh, that's ridiculous. Yay! So now our health, stamina, and equipment load is up.
Yay!
And then when we get the first one later on, oh, we're gonna be so fucking powerful.
I seriously didn't know that was gonna happen. I'm just like, hey, maybe he does do a thing. He's still here.
That's awesome.
I mean, normally,
I think I remember Frost kind of... once telling me about the second dragon ring. Oh, man.
Why
Well, I didn't think I thought I'd hit him first, maybe. But I didn't. So I squeak. Oh. Hello, friendo.
Are you guarding something for me?
Hello there, friendo Calrissian. Oops, I did that one. Sorry. Okay.
I wonder how many cycles there's been for the fire and darkness.
12.
Could be.
Oh, sublime bone dust. We need that.
That's
shit.
That's a cool thing. Pick that up.
So, I think my primary character has more
I think
Estus
objective...
flasks, but this character has more sublime bone dust.
That's because I have sublime bone dust.
Yay. So what should be our main objective?
beating.
Oh, it's the Black Knight Hail. That's what the feeding me. No, I have fed him 2.5 times today. I'm not feeding him anymore. He's fucking fat.
I don't care anymore.
I don't care anymore.
That's my favorite part.
I don't care no more. What you say?
No more.
I'm not gay.
So, for people who don't know Sakura too well, she likes a bit of Nirvana.
Just a little.
Just a little bit.
Just
a little bit of your love.
Just only spent an entire day listening to only Nirvana, and then also constantly dream about Kurt Cobain being my bestest friend and saving me from suicide.
I
don't know why they did it, but I mean, they're still these guys. Yeah, well, that's how.
But, anyways, back to my story, right?
Yeah, about me and Nirvana.
Yeah, so, I'm at work, and, we closed. And so the gals in clothing pull out a giant speaker and start playing music for the entire store. And they're playing a bunch of pop songs, and so the closing manager's like, yo,
Bieber!
Just play something good. Literally the next song to come up.
It sounds like Teen Spirit.
No.
Oh.
It was some Rape Me.
Nice! That's such a good song.
And
though.
They're like, I don't think I should is this song better? He responded, actually, it is immensely better.
Yeah.
Stay on these guys.
Yeah, In Utero song number 4.
Mm-hmm.
So I used to work at a Jewish
and
deli.
I'm laughing my ass off because I'm standing right next to them. They're talking with my walkie. Because theirs
great.
Wasn't on.
That's the best. Oh, yeah.
I'm laughing at him, and eventually she's like, okay, were you being serious? Because, he's laughing a lot. And I imagine he could hear my laughter through the walkie. And he responded with, he's laughing simply because of the fact that it's a song about rape.
It's a song about not raping.
And...
I'm just letting the viewers know.
Mm-hmm. Not worth it.
I don't have a fragrant punch to spare.
We need to go to things beat whip.
Yeah, we're not gonna go there yet.
Just wait. You dirty rat.
You dirty rat.
I remember you.
Holds out a tiny mouth.
Don't you scare me like that. I thought you were him.
I don't think that's a rat. Fuck you. Mouse is a rat.
Just have a quick trip now. Double cheeseburgers.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god. They're definitely more expensive, but they're so good, the meat's so much better.
I got that, thing of all
for the good, I won't let it.
This month.
For the good, okay. I won't.
Like, all of the stuff that's not their normal.
Yeah,
deals,
that's not the weekly deals.
The weekly deals. On the 16th through the 19th, it's, but that's for March.
Yeah.
So by the time this goes up, it's gonna
gonna
have happened.
Yeah, this will be like in years April. Ago. Years ago? How lazy do you think I am?
If a cat were to live 2 minutes.
A fucking little cat then. Why don't you die on me? Okay,
dude,
so now.
What if there was an animal that actually fucking lived 2 minutes? Entire lifespan of eating, breathing, and fucking.
Wait, what the fuck? Oh, that's right. That's the one that we freed.
No, behind you.
Oh. Right. Ow.
So yeah.
Whoops.
Fucking rape me played. I don't know.
Oh, yeah. So at both the subway and the. Deli I used to work at. Whenever we'd be closing, right, they'd blare their own music. Some of the coworkers. And it was almost always gangster rap.
Yeah.
Hard N-word gangster rap.
Like Gary says the N-word kind of gangster rap?
Like, the kind where as an establishment only staffed by white people, I was a little concerned.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, where the fuck was...
Ornifex is in there.
No, it wasn't.
The place before there.
It was here. Nope, that's Drainlet Castle. It was the other, it was the
quit
cathedral.
Quit playing with my fucking lanyard!
Right, it was...
Stupid cat, that's mine! I don't want you breaking it!
It was after the cathedral, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was in the spider pluse.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember where the spider pluse is.
It's here.
Is it here?
Yeah, it's here.
Okay.
Because I need to tell Dora about some stupid shit that's going on.
So...
Try and see if you can open up that other door.
Yeah, I'm going to see if I can open it.
You got bitten.
Oh,
man. Care about your face. I don't
so
care
let's go find
anymore.
Where Crichton is. Where is he? Crichton.
Where is it there?
Is it this way?
Go to the green.
Oh, yeah.
Food.
Now I just watch a fight, or do I kill
myself? You can choose to side with one of them, but if you don't, I believe that...
You're dropping a look!
Ooh, McDonald's. Okay. Hey there, buddy.
Serves you right. Thanks
no,
to your
I
help.
Did.
He
Fuck
was
up.
No... Yeah.
He wasn't a push.
Take over. This.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
That's even important.
What's there?
Yep.
Just a small tug.
That's for that one place that we can open.
Hey.
Hey,
you did me well. You did
How
me
is
well.
He still wearing
He
just has an extra shell on all times in case he loops himself. What's in here?
That's Door. Passage to a thing.
Door?
That don't care anymore.
Not this way.
Get it!